When you think of Apple, the company, chances are you think of computers, phones, and watches. After all, the company innovated much of how technology interacts with us on a daily basis. But as with all companies, innovation going forward is key. Some would say, in that respect, Apple has fallen by the wayside. But on Tuesday, the company gave a hint at where it may actually look to innovate going forward, in the financial sector. That's because the company announced Apple Card to the world. It's likely their first move in creating an entire financial ecosystem within Apple. If you have an iPhone, you would be able to apply for the credit card directly in the phone via the Apple Wallet. There's no real need for the plastic card either, and all the chances for fraud that come with it. Why is Apple getting into the financial tech world? Slowing sales for its phones has been speculated, but for me, it's all about creating a new stream of income for the future and getting even more data on user habits. That's always been one of Apple's great tricks, keeping data private and then using the heck out of it internally. But what will a card offer? It will have benefits like 2% back on Apple Pay transactions and 3% on direct Apple purchases. While not over the top, the protection it could offer to consumers would be invaluable if it's proven to be trustworthy. However, as for the actual usage of a product offering, Apple only has 25% of its phone users using the wallet function today, and adding Apple Card could be a play in getting that number to increase. But the real reason Apple may see this as a good thing lies in the activity of those 25% of users. Apple expects some 10 billion wallet transactions from those 25% of phones in 2019. Additionally, 70% of US retailers accept Apple Pay today, and it will be active in nearly 40 countries by the end of this year. Seeing those numbers means Apple sees profit potential, to say the least. I'm Andrew Coppins, and this has been By the Numbers. You can follow me on all the socials at The Coppins Show.